On that album, I felt like Drake was talking about things he's been through. So I was like, yo, no one is really doing that for people like me, for people where I'm from. I decided to show the people me, like who I am, be vulnerable.